came in here and joined as a director, full charge from 1st June. So it's been more than a month, and it's been a very nice environment and excitement, and it worked very well. What I found here is there is definitely a difference of understanding, difference of opinion, difference of thoughts, but eventually all are working towards one common goal, and that is to take VJTI forward and restore it academic excellence and past glory. So VJTI is very well regarded worldwide because VJTI has pioneered countries' engineering and technical education and research right since 1887. And VJTI was instrumental providing founder directors to five big IITs that has been set up in late 60s. During 58 to 61, VJTI was instrumental to mentor even IIT Bombay. The founder directors of IIT Kanpur, IIT Bombay and IIT Madras were VJTI faculty, and today we have seen that how those IITs have made their footprint on the global scenario. So VJTI itself is even very strong brand. Of late, probably VJTI has become little dim, and those children of VJTI, I can say, have gone well beyond. So my feeling is VJTI had enough substance, very good brand value, and I find it not very difficult restoring it back if all of us, including faculty, students, staff, alumni, would reorganize ourselves and march forward. First of all, because VJTI is very old institution and one of the pioneer for country's engineering education, I myself strongly believe that most of the engineering business and industries were founded and set up by VJTI alumni. I mean, there is absolutely no doubt about that. Of late, such IITs and other centrally funded institutes have thrived upon, but still, it is not difficult to revive the belongingness of those alumni for VJTI, and I am sure all those alumni, they could still regard VJTI as their alma mater, and then they feel very good about that. So probably I would try to send a message across that this is what the current status, wherein we need to put in some extra effort to raise our bar, which was already very up, but over the years it has little bit fall down, and I would ask them to contribute in whatever way they can so that this journey would become little smoother. See, whatever has happened over the years, but still the VJTI is regarded as the topper's institution. It means those who miss IIT by a whisker, they land up in VJTI. And I quickly realized that this bright and meritorious students, they comes with lots of aspirations, and they may find their aspirations are not being fulfilled in current status of the VJTI in a way they would have dreamed of. So I have started working with the head of the departments, deans, and trying to explain them that our first goal is to create a student satisfactory environment in the institute by inducting better teaching learning resources, and flexible curriculum, and probably providing them the, you know, other aspirations, like by setting up a tinkering lab. So I am now dreaming of setting up a lab right for the first year student, where they can come, come with some bright idea that they had, or they have been dreaming since their childhood, that the moment they get into engineering institution, probably they would follow it up with the helping hands here and there. So I have had a talk with mechanical engineering head of the department, and we have written a proposal also, and I am sure that we will get some fund. However, that fund would not be enough, and I would look forward to alumni support to complement matching fund, so that we could set up the facilities for all discipline students to do some foundational research and to fulfill their tinkering thoughts.